and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Phil Temple on the lead.
Yeah!
Sorry, love.
That's okay. You all right up there, man? Dallas, Texas!
Sorry.
It's been a while, goddammit. It's been a while. It's been 3 years, you know that? Holy shit. We came back to Texas a bunch of times, but we haven't come back to Dallas, man. So thank you for coming out here and making us feel so goddamn welcome tonight, man.
Machine fucking head! Machine fucking head!
We got the
machine fucking head!
Tell me, man! That dude is my fucking hero tonight. Where'd he go? Where's the crash test dummy man? No? You're not, you ain't the crash test dummy man. You? He disappeared. You guys are quiet. You're way too fucking quiet. I thought this was Texas.
She fucking head! She fucking head! She fucking head! She fucking head! She fucking head!
You motherfuckers just allowed, you just passed a law that allows open sword carrying.
Yeah!
I was like, what the fuck? I was like, if the fucking gun don't get him, I'll chop that motherfucker's head off, goddammit. Good for you, man. I'd love to be able to carry a sword everywhere. You're fucking awesome. We just came out with a new record 4 days ago. This is only the third show that we've done since that record came out, man. We started working on it, I want to say, like September of 2016. And then somewhere around October of last year, we finished it. And it's like this giant journey that we went on, right? Like we've been writing for a year, recording all that time. And it's finally out. We're so proud of this thing, man. It's so awesome to be standing on this stage playing music. And that's what this next song is about. This next song is about music. And I tell you what, man, somewhere in all of our lives, music came and it had this very, very powerful effect on us. And I know that it had the same effect on you because you motherfuckers don't need to be here. It's a goddamn Tuesday night. It takes a lot of goddamn effort to come out to a fucking rock concert. Stand on this stage because we need to do this, and you come out to these shows because you need to do this. Because it's how music fills this part of you that nothing else does, and I know what you're talking about. So when I wrote the lyrics to this song, that is what it's about, man. Because I wasn't raised with a lot of religion in my life, so when my life turned to dark times, the shit that I always gravitated towards was music. Music has a soundtrack to every moment of my life. My first time getting laid, darkest depression, funnest, most best fucking times of my life, man. It's always there, and I know that it's always there for you. So if you know the words to this next song, I want you to feel free to sing them as loud as you can, man. Be louder than me if you want to. I don't give a fuck, Dallas. You're at a Machine Head show. You can do whatever the fuck you want, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, from our album, Unto the Locust, this song is called Darkness Within.
Cathedrals to our pain, established.
stay drowned in the darkness within.